Yo, Campus Guy here, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to a video that I didn't think that I'd be making anytime soon, but here we are. This video, you saw the title, is about the SVS PB4000s. If you are relatively new to the channel, I have dual PB4000s in my home theater, and I've had them for the last 3.5 years. I bought these when they first released. I think I was one of the first few to do videos on them, and they've been an absolute staple in my sound system. They've been a staple on the channel as well. I have so many videos of these subs on my channel because I have loved them to death for the last 3.5 years, and I still do. Now, the reason that I'm getting rid of them is because I've currently made a transition in my life where I'm not just watching movies so much as, well, not my primary use for my home theater now. It's 50-50 music and movies. And so, not that these subs aren't great at music, but I'm looking for something that does both a little bit better than these do. So I actually sold these subs almost instantly. I put them up for sale on YouTube, I think maybe 2 days ago, and they sold instantly to a subscriber who lives about 10 hours away. He said he wanted to come in and snag them from me. So he's gonna be here tomorrow. You guys are gonna meet him because we're gonna do a couple videos together and hang out, because I'm gonna give him a demo and all that stuff of the system as it is, let him get an idea for it, tell you guys what he thinks about it, and then he's gonna take these home with him, both of them home with him. So he's gonna have my PB4000s. Hopefully we'll get him to do a subscriber showcase video so we can see these subs and his system on the channel. But I wanted to say just a few ending words of the PB4000s because it has been a pretty good bit of time since I last talked about these, since I've had them for so long. I wanted to say before they leave that these have been the best subs that I have ever owned. There's not a sub out there that I've owned or heard that's as good as these. Not saying that these are the best subs ever, because that's not true or else I wouldn't be upgrading. But these so far have been the most incredible subs that I've ever purchased. I've had a lot. I've had a lot of subs, and they're all on the channel. But SVS has knocked it out of the park when it comes to subs. That's why they're the most popular brand out there. The performance that you get out of something like this is incredible. And then you get an app that you can really fine-tune the sub to your room and make it perform the way you want it to perform. It's changed the way that I think about subs. These particular ones get down to 16 hertz, and they have so much output that it's absolutely insane. And so it's been, I have zero complaints of the subwoofer. It's never given me any technical issues. I've never had any problems with it. It's always been a great performer. It's very versatile. It always makes me smile. It raises my eyebrows every time I turn them on. They're absolutely incredible. And the guy who is getting them, he's gonna feel the same way, I guarantee. He's gonna keep me updated when he gets them so I can hear how he feels about them. But these have been absolutely great. The tuning is endless. It has three modes: sealed mode, extended mode, or output mode, or otherwise known as normal mode. Port plugs here that you can kind of really tune the box how you want it to be. Again, you have the app, so you can really tailor it to how you want it to be. It's just an overall incredible performer. And again, I've had them for 3.5 years, and they've been a blessing to own. And an absolute staple on the channel. I absolutely love them. If you have not seen any of my reviews or demos or anything about the subs, they're all through my channel for the last 3.5 years. They're everywhere. If you type in Campus Guy SVS PB4000s or Campus Guy SVS, it's gonna pop up with every video that I've ever done with these. I've had them in multiple rooms. This isn't the only room that I had it in. I had it in another house, and I put them in bigger living rooms and smaller rooms and all sorts of stuff. So I've been pretty acquainted with these subs. And if you're looking at any subs from SVS, you cannot go wrong, especially with the new lines that they have been bringing, the Micro series, the PB2000 Pros and 3000 Pros and all that. It's just incredible stuff. It's incredible stuff. So it is kind of tough for me to get rid of these because they've been absolutely a blessing to own. I was glad to be in a position to get them when they first released, and I've used them ever since. So it's tough to get rid of them. They're just absolutely amazing. But I think it's time for me to listen to something new. It's time to move on and hear what else is out there. I don't like being stuck to one brand. I want to hear what else is out there, because maybe there's something else that I'll think is just as incredible. I know there's things out there that's just as incredible. So I want to kind of venture off and not be stuck to one brand. Nothing wrong with these subs. Like I said, never had any technical issues with them, and never had any problems with them. They've been great. They're fantastic. So I just wanted to say just one more final hoorah for these subs. You guys are gonna hear them in action one more time when I give him the demo. He's gonna sit in the listening position. And I'm gonna play a few select demos for him to get his reaction of my home theater, because I've never had anybody sit in my home theater ever, other than maybe friends. And I've never had anybody sit down and listen and tell me what they think, especially not people who actually care about home theater. So he's gonna be the first person ever to ever get a demo here in the system. And we're gonna listen to it together and see what he thinks. See if it's as good as I think it is. So if you're interested in that, make sure you guys stay tuned tomorrow. It will be up tomorrow when I record it. I will be at work most of the day, so I'll come home and record it with him and hang out with him for just a few minutes. And then I'll go back to work, come home, edit it up, and then it'll be up on the channel for you guys. So just wanted to say goodbye to the PB4000s, both of them. It's gonna suck, but I promise you, I've done a lot of research in the last couple of days, and I think I landed on a sub you guys have not yet predicted. So I think you guys will be pretty happy to see what I picked. Anyway, done talking about them. If you're looking at SVS subs, go get SVS subs. They're incredible. They're worth the money, I promise you guys. Anyway, it's like 1 o'clock at night. I think it's past that, 1:30, something like that. I'm tired. So we'll see you in the next video. K-Base Guy out. Peace.